Mission 3G, build India to serve the world.
I'm SR VIJAY with Narayan. I'm from SRM Engineering College and I'm a mechanical engineering student. I joined the 10-day internship in the 3G Institute, incubated by IIT Madras Research Center. And yesterday was the day one internship and it was a very good experience. We came to know what we are going to do in this 10 days internship program, and we came to know why this internship has to be done. The main reason was to maintain the competency among the various engineering students across the Indian system, and Mr. Venkat sir actually led the program, and he said about the various introductions about the various topics for this 10 days internship program, and he mainly focused on why this competency has been increased and why unemployment actually increased among engineering graduates in our country India. So this internship will provide a good solution and actually a good spark to ignite the unemployment problem in our country, and we came to know how this unemployment actually increased and why students are facing this unemployment crisis, and we also came to know the reality of our Indian society and what are the skills we have to engineering student has to be known with, and the various topics like AI and 3D printing and various technologies like Hyperloop and various emerging technologies across the world were explained, and various personalities like Sundar Pichai and Stephen Hawking and various other big leaders were also shown with a few of their quotings as well. Overall, it gave a good idea about everything, actually the reality of our Indian society. So I came to know that we have to skilled with many other technologies, new technologies and upgrading system. So it will be helpful in our future to get easy employment options. That's it. Thank you.
Mission 3G. Build India to serve the world.